Chick by her toe. If she holla, if she holla, let her go. She's indecisive. She can't decide. She keeps on looking from left to right. Girl, come a bit closer. Look in my eyes. Searching it so wrong. I miss the ride.
You see me?
Good morning, Stallions. I'm Eleanor.
And I'm Amanda.
And we're here with your daily announcements. Today's weather is a high of 56 and a low of 32.
Our word of the day is objectivity, meaning judgment based on observations instead of emotions or opinions. For example, in scientific research, objectivity is of utmost importance.
There is another travel opportunity with Miss Conway. She is taking Stallions to Ireland in the summer of 2024. The informational meeting is tomorrow at 7. To register, use this code.
Now here are Arolda and Sanduina with sports.
On Monday, the Stallions fought Cousineau to a 2-2 draw in the first game of MAC Gold League play. Michaela Lewis and Veronica Simpson scored our goals, while Elena Morgan and Athra Sadiq picked up assists. Alicia Baitong made 6 saves. Kayla Brooks, Shireen Elias, Faith O, and Emily Jamil played solidly in defense. The next game is at home against Warren Mott today at 5:30.
There's also a girls' tennis match at home against Mott at 4.
Boys' varsity baseball has a game at home against Roseville at 4:30.
Girls' varsity softball has a game at Mott tonight at 4:30.
Good luck, Stallions.
Have you heard about progress lately?
No, I have not been able to find anything.
Me neither, and like... I'm so sick of this.
I know, bro.
Oh, the weather is so
nasty.
Yes!
Oh, yes!
That's all for your Wednesday announcements. Have a great day.